Greetings to all fans of ancient numismatics. Today I'd like to discuss Roman coins with incorrect legends. Errors on Roman coins are exceedingly rare, especially when it comes to the Rome Mint, because errors normally did not duplicate and were limited to one die with an error. It's a different story with Eastern mints. With less literacy and grammatical discipline in place, errors have become more common in general, yet each error is usually quite rare on its own, as it was typically limited to only one die too. Legend errors come in a variety of forms. I was able to identify five different categories of errors, which I'll now show with examples. The first type of error is perhaps the most common, and it occurs when one letter in the legend is left out. This type of inaccuracy can occur owing to a lack of space or simply due to negligence. Let us have a look at this denarius of Alexander Severus from Antioch. The obverse reads Imperator Severus Alexander Augustus. On the reverse, we can see the goddess Salus and a star in the field. The legend reads Salu Publica instead of Salus Publica. The letter S is missing. It's not a big deal, but it makes for a really interesting and likely one-of-a-kind specimen. The next type of mistake occurs when two neighboring letters are swapped. Let's have a look at this denarius of Pescennius Niger. Obverse legend reads Imperator Caesar Gaius Pescennius Niger Ipsus Augustus. On the reverse, we can see the goddess Fortuna with a palm branch and cornucopia. By the way, the Fortuna of Antioch is undoubtedly no mere Roman Fortuna, but Atargatis, the chief goddess of Syria of many forms, identified with Fortuna in this case. So let us check out the legend, Fortuni Reduic. The ending is weird, Reduic instead of Reduci. We see that the letters C and I are swapped. It should be noted that legend inaccuracies are not uncommon in Pescennius Niger's coinage. His coins were most likely minted in Antioch. After the death of Didius Julianus, the period grew hectic all over the empire, and the stakes for a governor of Syria in 193 AD were high. While delivering the volumes, the provincial mint was barely able to keep up with imperial standards, putting a lower priority on legend correctness. As a result, the majority of Niger's legends have been misspelled in some fashion. His coins have yet to be properly catalogued, so you may always find a new Niger variety here and there. The next third type of error is a wrong letter. I'd like to show you an example of this type of error on a coin from David Atherton's collection. Here is a Divus Vespasian denarius struck by Titus with an interesting engraver's error in the obverse legend. The obverse legend reads Divus Augustus Vespasianus, with letter P instead of T, in Augustus. Almost certainly unique denarius to this one die. A very rare error from the Rome Mint, and a very unusual coin. The link to David's collection can be found in the description below. I always use David's collection for online identification of rare Flavian types and variants, as there is no other source that can rival David's selection of Flavian types and variants. Another type of probable error is an extra letter. A rare sight of the left-facing Hadrian with a draped and cuirassed bust can be seen on this eastern denarius. The obverse legend is Hadrianus Augustus Pater Patrii. The reverse depicts Hadrian raising kneeling Hispania from Hadrian's famous journey series. The legend should read Restitutori Hispanii, but the word Hispanii has an extra letter mingled in between the letters A and E. In reality, the word reads Hispanier. By the way, this error was discovered for the first time on this coin, so that a new RIC catalog on Hadrian was updated with the new reading owing to this coin. Today's final fifth example is something that is tough to define, so I labeled it as absurd. This is a denarius of Septimius Severus from the year 193 AD, his first year in power. Probably one of the first coins minted in his name. Have a look. The obverse legend reads Imperator Caesar Lucius Septimius Severus Pertinax Augustus. On the reverse, we can see the goddess Liberalitas holding an abacus, and we should expect to find the legend Liberal Augustus Cos. However, the legend on the reverse is the same as on the obverse, Imperator Caesar Lucius Septimius Severus Pertinax Augustus. What exactly is it? The first thought that comes to mind is that the coin is unofficial. However, because to its style, fabric, and other characteristics, the coin appears to be legit. So, was that a mistake? Or, perhaps, the exact reverse legend was unknown to the mint at the time, and the die cutter had nothing left as to duplicate the obverse legend to fill in the space on the reverse? It's unclear how the obverse legend ended up on the reverse. Please let me know if you have any suggestions about this coin, or if know of any other kinds of legend errors. That is it for today. Thank you very much for your time. Rare coins to you. Cheers. Please like the video, and make sure to subscribe for more. Also, please follow the channel on social media.